deflects it off Sessock, who's been on either end of the field tonight for Indiana, especially in the second half. He's having a great game.
Absolutely. The first 10 minutes of the second, trying to free himself. The service into the box by Sessock is perfect. Bezerra blasting it into the roof of the net. Nothing Lowell is able to do. Bezerra was...
Here from Sessock getting in. Good tackle on Sands.
Yeah, boy.
To get on frame, because from that spot he's traditionally deadly.